Okay, everybody, today's the day for celebrating Lauren, Lowbury, and Lovely for being great heroes.
Lauren, I told you that we were really great heroes.
Lowbury, Lauren, and Lovely are going to fight the evil side of Kamifua, the really dark side.
Hey, Lauren, have we ever heard of Kamifua?
Meanwhile, in the dark side of the universe.
You're a mean one, Mr. Keyboard. You really are a greedy man. You are like as a bodyguard, and as devilish to be, Mr. Keyboard. You're a bad guy like PC Guy, but he is not. You're a monster, Mr. Keebler. You have big termites in your suit. Your mind is unimaginable by going to work, I suppose, Mr. Keebler. I haven't tried to pick you as a bad tune.
Makiko? Yes, Kamifua? This party was a big trash trove. I need to put a stop to it so I can destroy Lauren, Lowbury, and Lovely. Would you agree with me, Makiko? Yes, madam.
AD, the future of the dark side of the universe.
Okay, everyone, we're here. Prepare for landing. Hooray! We're finally here!
Hey, that's a lot to ask for that guy right here. The directions?
Yeah, that guy helped me out very much.
Shh! The show's starting!
Thank you to everyone! We're going to start this royal wedding tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. in the morning. Everyone needs to wake up at 6 a.m. in the morning before they leave, alright? The Queen and I will have our royal wedding tomorrow morning. Don't miss it. Thank you and have a nice evening.
Hey, the wedding's gonna start at 7 a.m. in the morning. We gotta get some sleep.
The next day at 7 o'clock in the morning. Hello everyone, welcome to Eyewitness News. We have a special report today.
It seems that the Gotcha King and Queen's wedding is interrupted by Kamifua. Kamifua seems to have stole the King and Queen's crown, and we're not too sure why she did that.
That's all on my crown! Where did it go?
I, the mighty Kamifua, have stole your crown, which means you will never get your wedding back.
No! Come back here! That's my crown!
Lowbury, we need your help. We've lost our crown. Please, quickly!
Good luck, guys.
Everybody, prepare for action.
We gotta stay in here for a while, then we can warn everybody.
We're taking us in. Strap ourselves in, everybody. This could be a bumpy ride.
Come on, everybody. We need to find a way to chase Kamifua. Oh wait, we're receiving transmission.
SGP,
ha ha ha! guess. Well, not really. But a volcano hit us. We didn't crash the spaceship.
Yes, but...
Meet Lovelin, one of the most famous pop stars in Tamagotchi Planet.
Pleased to meet you.
Wait a minute, she can sing?
Loveland to home base, but they also used the rocket ship to go back to home base. They fixed the ship after crashing in that volcanic planet. Also, Lowry, Lauren, and Lovely are already getting started with their plans. Anyways, back at home base. Okay, everybody, here's our plan. So we'll warn everybody first, and then defeat Kemifua. Well, we won't let this happen. We'll save the crown for the king and queen's wedding tomorrow.
What?
We'll find out. Let's go.
We'll warn everyone first, then we'll defeat Kemifua. Meanwhile,
yes.
A Kemifua spaceship. No! Lowry, Lauren, and Lovely are back again, and they rescued Lovelin from the volcanic planet. No! I know, I'll go to the moon and so no one's gonna steal my crown.
Back at home base.
Hey Lovelin, Kemifua's going to the moon. We need to stop them now.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Alright, everybody, we're taking us in.
Whoa. What was that?
I think it's Kemifua.
Who would do such a crime?
Later.
Okay, here's what we're going to do. We'll call the cops while everyone else needs to warn the others, okay?
Will I defeat Kemifua and bring the crown back to Planet Weird I Don't Know?
Later.
Freeze! Wait a minute, that's Kemifua. You're right, that's Kemifua, you're right. Wait, the space police, not that again. Kemifua, for stealing the Gotchi King and Queen's crown, you're going to jail with me. An award to Lowry and his friends, Here's the King and Queen's crown back. Bring it tomorrow morning.
Hey, that reminds me. We gotta get some sleep before tomorrow morning.
The next day at 7 o'clock in the morning.
Thank you to everyone. We're starting our royal wedding right now.
Also, thanks a lot to Lilbury and his friends for bringing my crown back.
Will you marry me?
Yes, sweetie.
Well, everyone, it's time to go back to Fanonia.
Lilbury and his friends to his command. We're heading to Fanonia now.
The end.
ストレスとの